Hello everybody and welcome to a brand new Top Drives pack opening video. In today's episode we're gonna open a lot of packs, but to start us off we have the prelims finishing and I managed to get a top 10. Unfortunately the other event that ended today I did not manage to get the top 10, so I won't get the ceramic from that one, but at least we got the carbon fiber from the prelims and that is honestly more hype anyways. So let's see what we can get from this daily event. Aluminum, nothing special. Hopefully the other aluminum will also be crap, because then maybe, just maybe, the prelims carbon fiber will be very good. Of course it doesn't work like that, but you know, you can hope, right? Okay, double rare on that one. Alright, let's see, prelims. So I got fifth, I think, in the prelims, as you can see, plus 300, always nice. Yeah, fifth. So 2001 carbon fiber pack, and the Jag. This Jag is great, because I do not have it, and it's a very good car to have, so I am very much excited about getting that car as well, so this is great for me. Let's see. Carbon fiber. Nothing special for the first three. Now, of course, we want to see the Jaguar right away. That would be the best possible outcome here. There we go! We have two cards left. We have two cards left, guys. Okay, let's hope they are both very good. Oh, yes! That's amazing! Wow, that's a car I really, really wanted to have. That's an amazing ride. Two keepers in this carbon fiber. Let's see if the third car is also a keeper. I mean, I already have that, so I don't think I'll keep... Maybe actually this is good enough to keep a... Yeah, it should be. If the BTR is good enough to keep two, then this car is also good enough to keep two. That means we got three... I'm not even joking, we got three keepers in one carbon fiber. That is absolutely amazing. All of these are going to be kept. Great news, guys. Okay, guys, so the first ever new challenge has been deployed, and I went through it like it was butter. It was the Tri-Series challenge. And you get the carbon fiber by the end of it. So I've got Leo joining me here for the carbon fiber.
The man speaks the truth. Hello.
Hello. So yeah, I don't know how familiar you are, Leo, but this is how it looked.
Dude, that's hype though. I like it.
Yeah, it was pretty easy actually, but I guess if you don't have the cars, then it's very hard because you don't have the cars. Also, I decided to completely max this.
Dude, let's go.
So this is what I'll be going with, because it should be no problem, because like the last round I just played had two rares, so ooh.
Okay. You know, for a second there I was like, holy crap, what? And then oh.
So Lupo goes in.
Yep.
And what else? Is this medium? No.
No.
I guess another Lupo goes in, right? He should win anyways.
Yeah. Yeah, non-maxed on the medium should do it.
And also, like, I gained so many points on the drags anyways, because this is off-road tires.
Yep. Yeah, oh yeah, true.
Yeah. Well, there we go. Carbon fiber time. What do you reckon, Leo? Can I get my CC8S finally?
No. I think it's a regular carbon, isn't it?
No, it's 2001.
Is it?
Yeah, see?
So it is. You know what? Yeah, CC8S. Let's go.
Okay.
Big pog. CC8S, fourth card.
Oh. All right, let's see.
All right, here we go.
Oh, yeah. Also, am I going to keep up my spree? I actually broke the curse. Last time I opened a weekend challenge carbon fiber, I actually got an epic for the first time in 1.5 years.
Dude, it's a streak. Let's go.
So can it continue? Can there be another epic here? That'd be nice.
Let's go.
No, it's just another power box.
It's a future epic.
Yeah, it's getting off-road tires. I betcha. So I mean,
look at it. How could it not?
Yeah, right. And we're also doing this now.
Whoa, let's go.
It's UK four-wheel drive time. Let's have a quick look first what we can get, okay?
Let me guess, you're CX-75 hunting, aren't you?
I'm hunting for anything I can get. I'll take it all. So, country, Brotten, and then...
Brotten?
Yeah, perfect. What am I opening? Yeah, four-wheel drive, right?
UK four-wheel drive, yeah.
No prize cards, please. I don't want that EXP staring in my face.
Why not?
Alright, so... am I opening this? No,
are
no.
Are you opening this? You could open another 2001.
Yeah, I'm not opening this. This is... this sucks. Oh my god, this is bad. I already have all the ultras I need.
Well, the ultra-rare Sierra is decent. The 4x4 Sierra.
This was a lapse of judgment.
I mean, CX-75s are good.
Yeah, but CC8Ss are better.
Let's go.
Come on. Give me...
Let's actually go.
Give me it, please. Alright. Final All right. card. What do you reckon? You need to make a prediction, and you need to be spot on, okay? You need to tell me exactly which car.
I think it's gonna be that Porsche that you're maxing.
Oh, that'd be super nice, actually.
Yeah.
Oh, I'll take a second, right. Honestly, I will.
Yeah. It's really good, you can't be mad about that.
My goal did not update, maybe we can... No. Why does it do that? I wanna see how many I have left. Now let's do one of these two. We're going from vendor to vendor here.
Nice.
This is final one though. Let's see.
Maybe it'll be something good. Ah. Maybe not. But maybe.
Are there only two?
Yeah. Well, this will be the final one. Okay.
Screw it, dude. I am.
No.
I mean, I'm not gonna keep a third, but I'll take the Ultra Fuse.
For sure, you cannot be mad about it.
I'm keeping two out of the three ultras I got here, but only ultras from the carbons. It is what it is, you know. Not every time you can get epic, so. Look that
still,
up.
Still, not bad. Look not bad.
No, I'm actually decently happy. Also, let's refresh my cash and see how depression. Oh.
Hey, that looks like two ceramics to me.
That's it. Sometimes this game just does not go the way you want it to. Unfortunately, today is one of those times. I was playing the finals, I was doing my best, I was having trouble holding in there, I gotta say. I was in 7th with 20 seconds to go. 80 points away from not getting the top 10. 80 points away from not getting the top 10. But I still managed to get pushed down to 11th. Oh, it's so unfortunate. It is so unfortunate. Oh. 11th. It's just very, very horrible. One legendary. No, that's not enough. I had two legendaries. Maxed out epic, maxed out ultras. A grand squad. But it wasn't enough this time. It is what it is. Let's just get a better car from the carbon. Oh no. Okay, we have another. Come on, give me a legendary, please. Put some break on the wounds, please. Okay, I mean, sure. I'll take it. Still very much stings that I did not get the Jaguar, but I'll take another Gimpert. That's great. I get a German legendary. I need to work on my German squad, so... I mean, please do Gimpert finals now, because I have four legendaries for that. One is a prize card, of course. Of course, they would never do Gimpert finals, but that's nice. That's nice. That's actually some redemption, because that was a very traumatic experience, to say the very least. 20 seconds from the end. I'm not even kidding about that number. 20 seconds before the end, I was 80 points ahead of 11th. And still, that's where I end up. It's just so unlucky. Like, it's just how the game works, you know? And you can't win them all, you know? I'm not gonna sit and be salty, you know? Be like, oh no, I never want to play this again, you know? I'm not that kind of person. Maybe I used to be when I started playing, but then, like, you know, you can miss a prize card. That's fine. I'll have the next one, right? Or I'll try, and maybe I'll fail again. Maybe I won't. It's the way the cookie crumbles. But anyways, now on to something completely else. That's Pog. At least that is very Pog. Let's open a ceramic, just for the spice. Oh my god. Hey! You know what? Is that the one I have, actually? I don't... Is it? I will take that, though. I'll take an RX-7 any day, especially if it's not one of the ones I already have. Manufacturer... Mazda. It is the one I already have. I'll take the fuse. I'll take the fuse. I want every RX-7, so that one is not gonna help me. But hey, I'll definitely take an Ultra Rare from a ceramic. Just because of that, we'll do another. We'll do another. Just to see if we can't get another Ultra Rare. And if we get another Ultra Rare, we're doing the third Ceramic 2, of course. I mean, okay. Sure, I already have that too maxed out, so that will also be fused. But if I can keep getting Ultra Rares from the Ceramics, I'll just buy them forever. Okay. It was bound to come to an end, the luck. But hey... Legendary from the Finals Carbon Fiber pack really, really does put a little bit of a plaster on my horrible wounds. My sadness is now not as overwhelming as it was prior to finding out I was 11th. So, you have to take the bad with the good, and I mean, I could have just gotten a 50 RQ Ultra, and I got a Legendary, so I am definitely... not complaining. That's nice. Okay. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for today's episode of Top Drives. Unfortunately, we did not get the prize car, but yeah, I've already gone over that. I'm over it. It's the day after, and I just want to look away from that situation, that whole ordeal. I don't even want to remember it, okay? I just want to chill out now and don't have to worry about that at all. As you guys can see on my screen right now is my public Discord server. Anybody can join. We have loads of channels, as you can see. So you can go to Top Drives General. You can go to Custom Cards if that's your thing. You can get some help in Top Drives Help. You can head to Challenge Talk, get help with your challenges. If you play Forza, you can do that. We even have a XP game mode for that. We have many off-topic channels if you're just here to lounge, talk about music maybe, or post some photos about cars or something. Go to the Car Talk channel. There is a lot to do, is what I'm trying to say. And some people that watch me are not yet in the public Discord server, and it's completely free. You can just join it using the link down below in the description. So if you want to, feel free to do so. If you want to see what I'm maxing out, I have a Top Drives related Instagram page where I post every single max out I do. And if you want to support me further, you can check out my Patreon and the benefits that come with that. Thank you guys so much for watching today's episode of Top Drives. Until next time, stay safe, have a good one, take care of one another, and goodbye guys.